In this video, we will learn about the new feature that Apple has given starting iOS 11. That is, any normal iPhone can be enrolled into DEP program using Apple Configurator 2. DEP, as you know, is the device enrollment program. And in our previous tutorials, we have seen how to handle the devices purchased under DEP program directly from the authorized resellers. In this video, we will see how to enroll a normal iPhone into DEP program. For this, you would need an iPhone or an iPad running iOS 11 and greater, a Lightning USB cable, a Mac machine which has Apple Configurator 2 installed, and a valid Mobilock Pro dashboard account. We also assume that you have created the QR code configurations. Now, before we proceed ahead, please make sure to back up your iPhone and iPad because the following process is going to erase all your data. You would also require your Apple credentials for the deploy.apple.com portal. With this, let's go ahead and see how to enroll a normal device into DEP program. The first step is to log in to the Mobilock Pro dashboard. Navigate to the bulk enrollment environment. Click on QR code. Expand the configuration to which you want the device to enroll it to. Copy the URL. Click on the Apple Configurator to launch the Apple Configurator tool. If it is connected to your machine, it will be displayed something like this. Right-click on that, click on Prepare. For the Prepare with option, let it be at Manual Configuration. Make sure to select the option Add to Device Enrollment Program. Leave the other options to their defaults. Click on Next. Now, I had already a server created in our earlier example. If you don't have this, click on New Server. Click on Next. Type the name for the server. Paste the URL that you just copied from Mobilock dashboard. Click on Next. Click on Next again. I already have an organization defined for my supervised devices and hence it shows up. If you don't have, click on New Organization. Click on Next. For device enrollment program to work properly, you would require your Apple credentials. Here, I'm going to enter my Apple credentials. Make sure that these are your corporate credentials so that it shows up in your corporate account. Now, click on Sign In. You might have to click on Sign In a couple of times at this point. You can choose a supervisioning identity. A supervisioning identity is a set of defaults that is applied to the device when the device boots after it's being hard reset. You can choose show all the steps or show only some steps or don't show any of these steps. I'll select don't show any of these steps and click on Next. You can also choose a Wi-Fi configuration that you can create using the Apple Configurator 2 tool. What this does is when the device hard resets and restarts, you don't have to enter the Wi-Fi manually. Otherwise, you would have to enter the manually. You would have to enter the Wi-Fi manually so that you can proceed ahead on the device. I'll go ahead and click on Next. This step is not required for Mobilock and you can directly click on Prepare. Once you click on Prepare, it'll ask you for your Mac machine's credential. Now, it'll confirm that you want to erase the device. So please make sure that you have backed up the data and click on Erase. Now once you click on Erase, the device will be hard erased and it will restart. You would have to enter the Wi-Fi and follow the on-screen instructions and you would see the device remote management directly on the device. This will complete the enrollment on the device and the device will enroll to the dashboard. However, this is only the part 1. In future, when the device hard resets, it might behave like a normal device. So to make sure that the device is completely assigned to Mobilock dashboard, log into deploy.apple.com using your credentials. Then click on the Manage Servers part. Here you would see the server that we have created on the previous step. But here also you see a section called Devices Added by Apple Configurator. This is the device that was just added by our Apple Configurator 2 in the previous step. So you click on Manage Devices. Type in the serial number of the device that you just enrolled to Device Enrollment Program. Choose Assign to Server, select MobileLock Pro and click on OK. This dialog confirms that the device has been assigned to your server. Click on Manage Servers and you would see that the device is now with your MobileLock Pro server. Now navigate to the MobileLock Pro dashboard. As you know, MobileLock syncs every 6 hours for the new DEP devices. Now at this point, you can go to Apple, click on DEP, click on Total Devices, click on Sync Now to sync the freshly assigned device. Let's see what happens. If I refresh the page, now as you could see, the one that was just not assigned to my dashboard, now we see that this device is now assigned to my dashboard. And current status is not enrolled because the device is still in the process of completing the setup. Once the device completes the setup, the status would change to enrolled. By doing the steps like mentioned in this video, you can convert any iOS 11 device and enroll them into your DEP program so that the next time they are hard reset, they directly onboard to MobileLock dashboard. Hope this video helps you in understanding how to use Apple Configurator tool to enroll any device into DEP program. Thank you.